Mike Trout is the best player in the MLB. Miguel Cabrera may have better power numbers, but Mike Trout has a combination of power and speed. He's younger and less vulnerable to injury, and he scores more runs because he's in front of Josh Hamilton and Albert Pujols. He's a big guy, so he has the capability to be a huge power hitter in the future. I'm Derek Jordan, ESPN.